ever ask how it feels to put most of your body weight on your arms?
Yeah.
The walker will carry most of your body weight.
Okay.
You don't have to worry about how hard you're pressing down on it. Truthfully, the harder you press down on a walker, the more sturdy it is anyway.
Because you're loading it into the ground.
Right. You say that my arms, my wrists are feeling more. Off my work on my arms hasn't been, you know, like this on my wrists.
Yeah, you haven't been loading your wrists. We're going to stay in the bars with the walker at first, so I'll be right back.
So what do I do?
Hands here.
Right.
Yes.
Good.
And then just press down and do just like what you were doing with the bars.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm so nervous.
Good. Good.
Okay, so I need
to go
a little further.
Crush an egg. There you go. That was better. Good.
This takes a lot more thought than the bars.
Yes.
So we just can't put bars on my house. To a car.
Good. Okay, now don't turn around. What I need you to practice for the purposes of safety at home is being able to
react. Oh my.
You can do it. The difference is that the order changes. It goes foot, then walker, whereas before you were doing walker, then foot. Okay, so you gotta have to kind of hop backward with your foot first.
She says.
Foot, then walker.
Walker.
You know what I mean?
Oh,
it's just stuck on that side. Yep. Foot, then walker. Perfect. Okay.
I need to go more to this.
Sure. Yep. Go wherever you need to.
I can see easily.
Well, the good thing about backward walking is that you're gonna have to do very minimal of it, like spin around and back up to the toilet, or spin around and back up to something that you're going to sit on.
Uh-huh.
That's the only times you're going to have to be going backward. Okay? So really, if you're backing up at home, there should be a chair or a toilet behind you.
Okay.
Okay? All right. You want to sit down for a minute?
I would do one more pass if that's what you would like.
I would love for you to do one more pass. You're rocking this first day of walking, by the way.